Seems like more people are getting infected.
That just means more people are sneaking out.
I got us all new papers. They shouldn't give us any static up there. Just play cool.
All right. Drive on through.
You see your ID? Here you go. What's your business here?
Got the day off. Visiting a friend.
All right. Move on through.
Thanks.
Get out of here! Go! Close it off! Fireflies! Fucking shoot them! They're running!
Go!
Go! Go!
Go! Go! Let's go!
How far could he have gone?
Enjoy a butterbeer in the village. The timing of Professor Weasley's owl was perfect.
When someone says something nice,
I cannot tell you how nice it is to breathe fresh air after being cooped up in ancient ruins. Grave mistake to take it as an elective class, believe me.
I believe you.
Though I suppose you would not really call it elective when your mother was the one who elected that you take it. Hogsmeade is beautiful this time of year. Everyone will tell you to visit at Christmas, but that's one of the few times of year I would rather be indoors.
Not much for the cold.
Yo, donation stand robbery. Marked it for you.
Spider-Man! Thanks for doing what you do.
Looking good tonight, Spider-Man.
Not that important.
Oh, I love a good hippocras. Let me think.
Hello, piggies.
Roasted meat! Come taste it!
Hear ye, hear ye! The Count Victor of Aur welcomes you all to the yearly fair of St. John! Enjoy goods from our region and beyond.
Have you seen? What? The people here. They're silent.
It's true. Oh, look up there. The house with the weather vane. That's ours.
Oh, right above the market.
Yes, the view will be amazing. My lady, why not change your hairstyle?
Thank you, but I like it like this.
Good for you. A woman's hair is her righteous crown.
Beautifully said.
Stop.
So sore.
Why's that?
I fell over because a homeless woman suddenly jumped up right in front of me.
You're hiding in a hole. Look at what happened. You really stepped by me.
As I warned, Nostradamus-like, after Spider-Man recklessly took down Wilson Fisk without preparing for the consequences, our streets are now filled with aspiring gangsters, each trying to out-psycho the other. My next guest is lucky to have survived an armed robbery. Sir, we're glad you're okay.
Thanks. It was nuts. These dudes walk in like they own the place, waving guns around.
Appalling. When a businessman is afraid to make an honest living.
Yeah, it was a lifesaver that Spider-Man came along and stopped him.
Weren't you listening? He caused the problem! I did... Forget...
What did you find?
Tracks. Not deer, though. I'll keep looking.
More tracks?
Yeah, but they're too round. Could be a wild boar.
Good.
Oh! Now what?
We This way, boy.
Hup. Oh. Wait, deer tracks. They're fresh. This way.
Slow down, boy.
Sorry.
You are hunting.
Unpleasant. Come out! Twat! What the fuck? I'm going to go to the hospital.